I hate doing this for a second time. So I'm actually doing this for a second time because I think I accidentally deleted the Premiere Pro project with the original Cyberpunk Bruh moments, and I'm pretty sure I exported and uploaded it to YouTube, but I guess not. Anyway, I'm doing this again because, well, I'm just recording this intro for the video. So what you're going to see is just like a bunch of highlights from Shadow Play that I took for Cyberpunk, whether it's awesome moments, or whether it's something interesting, or something funny, or whether I got just an achievement. I was like, hey, Pog, I got an achievement. So, yeah. Oh, I like Johnny's pistol. Oh, Johnny's pistol. Oh, I love the quick melee. That's so good. That reload animation is fucking sick. He just fucking teleported. I mean, it's part of the vehicle. Get go to, you know, I don't care, dude. I'm not interested in buying a car right now. I'll just yonk one of these cars right here.
The algorithm knows best. Yeah. Trust me, it will choose a doll that will thrill.
Alright, no worries. Oh, I got bonked. Right. Oh. I died and I spawned literally inside of Pan Am. God damn it. Yep. Apparently that's all it takes, is just fucking one shot to blow it up, blow it all up. Cool. Right, let's try that again and not be dumb with the fucking breach protocol. Why are you T-posing, my friend? Last time I pulled.
still be in fine working order. You meet again, all you gotta do is call.
Speed. I'm sure I will. Expect that call.
You wait. Take care.
Her face is like disforming. Let's try this one then. Oh shit, I'm going the wrong way. I didn't even hit her, she just fucking passed out. Okay, this is a glitch in the bridge, very nice. Okay, good to know.
Heard some practice even glow in the dark. Why drink poison if you drink spunk monkey? Way better than.
You freeze up a lot.
1 second, boss. Brad? Hey, Brad! Listen, boss, you help me out? Kids on the block been up my ass lately, and you seem real tough.
Might as well.
Out of my arm. Who, this person, where are they? Here, let's go kill them. Okay. Oh, there they are. They're in a police van. Oh my god, the light, the entire world, lighting just literally went from light to dark. I have never seen that. That do be kind of madness, though. Right, let's not run over a post, but oh my fucking god, what the hell was that? I have never heard a black person say Suka Bleat before until now. He got stabbed both sides of the fucking stomach. Like, these fucking blades, Luke, they like went either side of his stomach, into his chest, either side of his stomach. They're like, the blades are like at least like 9 inches long each, like 9-10 inches. Fucking painful. I just saw someone called Thompson save me, and funnily enough, it looked like Neo from the Matrix.
Because if she doesn't trust you, that it is. Urgent indeed.
Shit, Johnny. Didn't notice you had a fucking tail?
Mr. Silver, you're coming with us.
This fucking guy, like, he spawned I tried to swing at the fucking radio.
Come back to Klaus. Right in here. Here and now.
Good to know. Just figured I'd give my arms a stretch, you know? What? Dude, yeah, it's gonna look terrible. But until they kind of like start optimizing the game a bit more, I feel like this, because people are just gonna have to run the game on low settings so they can get performance. Yeah, that I'm happy for. Like, it runs best, especially when I was driving, because if I went too fast, I'd start dipping in frames. I'd get like 30 to 15 sometimes. I was like, fucking hell. Oh, there we go. Went. Oh my fucking god! I literally just saw my model T-pose and get naked on my bike. Excuse me. Oh. Wow. What? Hahaha. Pardon? Oh, okay, there's literally a car in the fucking air. What the f- Okay. 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 He's on 5% as well. And I got the Wandering Fool, very nice. Bushido and chill. What a nice name. What the fuck? There we go, we got it out the fucking... What up, homeboy? Auto jocks. Yes, 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 yes. Hey, River. Alright, okay. Hey, man. What the fuck are these kids doing? There we go here. Nothing out there for you just yet. Arguing with my damn mom. Flying with my teacher. Get my game for the fashion show. One of my best decisions. Backward addiction. I got a backward addiction. Ain't the THC. That's facts, non-fiction. Or is it shit fiction? But remember in school I ain't. I'm shitting out. That's pretty fucking boring, I know. Alright.
fucking ears. Off we go. Now if I can find that button, it's a raise. Yeah.
Cimarron. All ahead.
I don't fucking know. I did. Pain. Just... By the way, if you want to reset all your upgrades, there you go. You have to get 100k to do it, though. Or just get this. You get this from a side quest, and, yeah. Yeah, just do it over and over, because money in this game is so hard to get. There we go, did it the first time tomorrow. What? Excuse yourself. Thank you. now, you see? We're fine. Up I am. Easy. I heard gunshots. I want to go sort it out. I want to blast some people in the head real quick. Down you go. Boom. Alright, now I don't need it anymore. Put on a reboot optics, please. Come on, boy. Over here. Over here. Come to your friend. Not good enough, man. There we go. About fucking time. What? Hello, Johnny. Gives me pain. Let's do that. Oh my fucking god. Second wind? Hell yeah, dude. Immortal V. There we go. The quick and the dead. Ah, 30 FPS. Yikes. It's like I'm playing Cyberpunk on release. Christ. Not funny, didn't laugh. Yeah, literally. Okay, so BD55. Hey, Christmas tree track. Sorry, Skittles are too good. Yeah, they're really nice. There we go. That was easy. Oh, pfft. 1C9. Now do just fine, boy. Oh shit.
You know, being a certain way is never bad. That would be like, you know, someone telling me, hey, if I like romantic comedies.
It's cracking. My jaw, it's still cracked from our last meet. You I don't trust, and I certainly have no shortage of patience. Best if you left now. Excuse me.
No, I don't love you. Oh shit, that was a weird glitch. I'll go do this crime, then I'm gonna go like muscle management to go through my injuries. Meow. Oh, hello, fucking flying car, Jesus. What in the goddamn? Gotcha. What? Okay, so I help the police, right, with this this random crime event. I kill them all, and then they start trying to kill me. Like I would kill you if it didn't mean I'd get insta-attacked by fucking drone squads. That's how altered your body is to Johnny, and like you're gonna die either way. Like there's no spoiling in that. You die, you have 6 months guaranteed, no matter what you fucking choose. So, you know, there's no bad ending per se. I think Don't Fear the Reaper is the best ending overall, but like, you know, I do wish, like, yeah, my fucking car just went flying in the air, Jesus Christ. Oh, it's called Nibbles, Pog. Hello, Hemlo Nimbles.
Well, there it is.
What up? I'm not here for any of you. I'm just here for a gig, and that's it. We're on C55, let's see. Wow, that's fucking easy. What the fuck was that? I was over here. Why the fuck am I in? Why the hell am I in Vista Del Rey?
Hey, so, killer. Files. Stash it. And please subscribe. There'll be more video like weapon.
So yeah, we can put Mox in there. Oh, finally! We can actually put fucking Crash in there. Let's go. Wait, what? Oh, finally, dude. Thank you. Why? Why? I'm talking to you. You can add to the net, right? I wouldn't do that if I was you. You're a nibbles pog. Not gonna lie, nibbles do be nibbling though. Yes, I agree.
Well, to get it home. Did you? Oh. I think through the asses. 1, 2, 3. We would have eaten all of them. We, like, all three of these people played around the DS. And tried to make this unit. We would have eaten all three of them. I think that when I had those two girls down, I think they both had one.
There we go, 10 out of 10. Oh, bollocks of this. Oh, agent. Honestly, like, the Voodoo Boys want like pussy boys. Pussy to pussy. Like, yeah, he may hold me up by my fucking neck with his hands, right? But wait till he gets this, wait until he has his my fucking mantis blades in his ribs. Yeah, my fucking voice broke.
You've changed.
Mister, you're a Karen, fuck off. Takamura, it's so nice to see you again. You know, in the pen and paper game of Cyberpunk, the guy who created it based Johnny Silverhand off of David Bowie. It is. I hate how Hanukkah gives me this fucking side eye. It's so weird. I just want to blow her brains out. My voice is broke again. Hey, all the achievements, let's fucking go.